In this video, I will share the link to a file with a code to treat an overflown text in a container in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.